TJ's over there. I don't know if you want to talk to him first or after, but let me know when you're ready to see the body. I want to be there. Bufkin, do you have a second?
Of course, Miss Snow.
Okay, let's go talk to him.
Oh, that's enough. Mira, vanish! Cancel!
What the hell are you doing?
What? I wasn't touching nothing.
What's going on?
You're on thin ice, Toad. Don't test me.
No need to get all worked up. It ain't a big deal.
TJ. It's all right. Are you ready to talk to Mr. Wolf? It's okay.
Are you okay?
Go ahead, TJ.
I go swimming at night sometimes, in the river.
Damn,
I wasn't doing anything bad. I promise.
Of course you weren't.
We know you're a good kid, TJ.
Just tell me what you saw.
I was there, under the big blocks, and I heard noisy feet. And when I hear that, I'm supposed to go underwater and stay real still and quiet.
Bruh.
That's right, son.
That's not telling us who you saw.
Then I saw...
There you go.
I saw the lady.
Careful, Bigby.
I wasn't.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
The lady... fell in, but she didn't have her head on. I thought she was gonna pull me down too. Cause she had rocks on her feet and she kept falling down in the dark parts.
Cinder blocks tied to her ankles. Is there more, TJ?
Is it true? You know when people are lying? I heard you could do that. That's why you're the sheriff.
Please tell the truth. Is there something else?
Please,
I'll answer that
don't
question.
Be mad.
What is it, TJ?
I didn't stay under the water.
What?
I know I'm supposed to, but I was scared, and I went to the top again. I couldn't help it.
I gave you very specific rules. You have to stay quiet and out of sight or bad things can happen. I told you.
You're not in trouble.
Like Ellie's not.
Not this time, Toad.
So you didn't stay underwater?
I don't know if anyone saw me, but someone said, stop laughing. And then I was scared, and I went under for as long as I could.
Wait. You heard someone?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us before?
Were those the same words they used? Stop laughing? Try to remember exactly what they said.
They said, stop laughing at me.
Do you know whose voice it was?
No.
Did you hear anything else?
Bigby, he's frightened.
Did you see who it was?
I don't know! I'm sorry. After I came up again, there was no one there. And I ran home, that's all. I promise! I want to go home.
Okay, you can go.
Thank you, TJ.
Okay, son.
You did a good job, kid.
Come on.
Right. You'll remember that. Mm-hmm.
That went about as well as I expected.
Why
you want to go look at the body now?
No. So now this time we do in a minute.
In a minute.
Then we go to the mirror.
When you're ready.
Get this fable book. See what the hell he wanted. What are you talking to him for?
Hey, mirror.
Hello, Bigby. Nice to see you.
What were you showing Mr. Toad and his son?
Cinderella selling shoes, Rapunzel, Rose, and of course there's you. And I can't help note that you did not rhyme. Do try to stick to the rules next time.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay, so we're good now. I can talk to Snow. Where's she at? Oh, with Monkey Man.
Snow's perfume. And acids. Maybe this has been harder on him than I thought.
Okay. You good?
So, check out anyone who fits that profile. You might start with Bluebeard.
Right away, Miss Snow.
Are you ready to examine the body now?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! I almost forgot.
Come on.
Wishing Well Chamber. Jeez. Imagine falling in there. Oh my gosh.
I didn't realize. I've never seen her face before now.
It's just a body, Snow. If you can't do this...
No, I'll be fine. I want to be here. The glamour is so effective, it's invasive. But just do what you need to do. Check her mouth. There might be a ribbon in there, like before. Anything?
Nothing.
Can you close her mouth?
Jesus Christ.
Thanks.
Looks just like Faith's did.
But there was nothing in her mouth this time. Do you think it was done by the same person?
Hard to tell. Did Dr. Swinehart ever get back to you about Faith?
No. He said he wanted to run more tests. That's weird. I don't wear a brooch like that.
Maybe it really belonged to her. Not part of the glamour.
Looks like something from the homelands. Bufkin, do you recognize these symbols?
No, nothing I've seen before.
Track marks.
She used Mundy drugs?
Looks that way. Pretty heavily, too. I hear they only go for the legs if they've used up the veins in their arms, or if they're trying to hide the marks.
Wait. If the glamour is supposed to make her look like me, shouldn't it be concealing things like track marks? That brooch, too. Why would it change everything else?
It might be a cheap one, just to get the job done.
The witches upstairs know what they're doing, that's why they cost so much. Unless someone is making glamours illegally?
It's not technically illegal, miss. It's not encouraged, for sure, but there aren't any laws specifically forbidding it.
So there's some sort of black market for glamours?
One would assume so. I imagine anyone with access to the proper books and training could theoretically produce a glamour.
Yet another thing to worry about. Black market or not, it's a pretty good match. Look at that. The buttons aren't exact either. There's an extra one here.
Rope marks.
She was tied up?
They tied cinder blocks to her ankles, so she would sink.
Oh.
Her fist is clenched.
So she fought back?
No marks on the knuckles.
Oh.
Maybe she was grabbing something?
Maybe. What are you doing?
Only way to find out.
Jesus, baby. What is it? Flowers.
Yeah. You're right. These buttons are wrong. I wonder...
What?
Snow, I need to open her coat.
Bigby, just let me.
It's not you, Snow. It's just a body.
Sorry, that took longer than expected. What have you found out?
I haven't finished yet.
Well, get on with it then. We can't waste too much time here. The killer might be preparing another attack as we speak.
We should keep going.
Are you the pocket?
What is that?
It's your perfume.
How do you know what perfume I wear?
You can't fool this nose. Also, I saw the bottle on your desk. Looks like someone picked it out for her.
So, someone gave her instructions. Things like this before. It's definitely magic, though witches don't usually craft objects these days.
I don't think it's wise to fool around with that. It's some kind of black market magic. Who knows what it could do? We should have it looked at, just to make sure it isn't dangerous. Don't you think?
Will you keep quiet?
What? Dick anyways.
There's something in here.
How do we open it?
I think I can figure it out. Something to do with these rings here.
What? No. Stop. Okay. Oh, okay. So maybe like a horse. Or something like that. There we go. Oh, a deer.
A deer. What does that mean? Oh.
See, what's the hair?
Is that...
It's your hair.
Why is she mad as shit about it? Like someone's been stalking me. Someone said shh and just ran.
Someone must have taken this from my apartment. I noticed it was missing, but I didn't think. This was the last picture I had of Rose and me. My sister and I don't talk much anymore. Who did this, Bigby?
a troll?
You gotta be kidding me.
The fuck? Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, that helps explain the glamour. Kind of. Who is she? That wasn't there before. Who do you think she is? I don't know many trolls, I'm afraid.
Should have left them all back in the homelands.
You don't mean that, do you?
Maybe Holly knows.
The owner of the Trip Trap? No, she looks a little... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's not Holly. It's her sister, Lily. She was reported missing, but I guess it just slipped through the cracks.
We have to go tell Holly.
Right. Who knows? She might know something about this. Who Lily was seeing.
Well, certainly another troll.
We should go.
You can't go out there.
Why not?
It's too dangerous. Someone tried to kill you. Bigby, you can't let her go out there with you. You'd be putting her life at risk.
Snow wants to come with me. I'm not gonna stop her.
But...
We should leave now. You ready?
Yeah.
You know, she ain't staying. You doing some evil shit. I don't know what's going on with you. I don't like Crane. Asshole.
This whole thing is complete bullshit.
This is Terry Bogard
head up. I mean, what's his job, really?
To keep shit from reaching the woodlands. Jack, I don't know where they are.
You're a bar. You're supposed to have darts around.
And I normally do, but who knows where the fuck they went to after...
Uh-oh, big boss.
Come on, Holly. Big B. I need entertainment. This'll do.
Okay, I know. Just relax. I'm not here to start anything.
Okay.
Miss White, I heard you had kind of a strange morning.
It's been kind of a strange morning for everyone, I think.
Every time I see this guy, he seems to lose weight. It's amazing. It really is. He loses weight and yet somehow keeps all the muscle.
Jack.
Wolfie, my dear, how are you? Because, you know, we were just talking about you. All of us. At the bar, here.
I just need to talk to Holly. Privately.
All right. Just give us a second first. I'm dying to hear about the body that came out of the East River this morning. It was a fable, right? Oh, everyone knows.
Tweedledee was just here.
You said it looked like Snow White.
What the hell, Crane?
Sorry.
Hey, Tweedledee said you arrested him for no earthly reason. Kept him locked in the cellar all fucking night. He said you tortured him. Which... I don't know, that seems like a breach of your legislative duties. Maybe, come on.
I
can't be so dumb as to...
Jack, find the off button, now!
What is it with you two? You and Gran are all, let's get a posse together when there's no one around. But as soon as the big bad wolf walks in, your tails go between your legs.
Sounds like my family.
He fucking maimed you. Aren't you pissed?
Oh, when we want to do something.
Cat got your nerve. What happened?
The camera turns on.
What happened?
Tails between your legs.
I'm tired is what happened.
Tired of what?
Of trouble, Jack. I'm sick and tired of trouble. I don't want any more. So just stop revving his motor, or wait outside, or fuck the hell off. I don't care which.
See, I'm thinking,
Jack.
What? Bigby, look. Two fables are dead. And shit, Gren's sister...
Holly's sister.
Holly's sister has been missing for what? A few days now? And we haven't heard word one about it from anyone. Hey, easy! Ah! Fuck!
Fuck off.
What'd I do?
Go fuck on up a beanstalk, Jackie boy.
Gren, you gotta learn some new lines. Let me tell you.
All right, then. Actually, have there been any updates?
I don't know how to say this to you, Holly. The woman we found in the river.
Who was it?
You know who it was.
Damn.
God fucking damn it!
Of course, the dear princess, Snow fucking White, is all safe and sound.
You asshole.
Where were you when we reported this weeks ago, huh? Where are you when we ever fucking need you? If you'd give 1 ounce of a shit about her, about any of us, she might have been saved. She might have been cared for. She might have been...
This damn Latino evil ass. Damn, bro. Yeah, give her some
room. All right. Clear out. Give her some room.
I ain't leaving her with you. No way.
Okay, controller. Thanks. Ruining the moment,
Holly,
controller.
Get the fuck out of my bar.
Damn.
I just want.
It should have been you. It should have been you, and it wasn't.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground signal.
We recovered this from her personal effects. I thought you might like to have it.
I didn't know she still had this. The copper was from a dwarf mine.
That was decent of you.
Gren.
Yeah?
Take off for a bit, would you?
Are you sure?
I don't know that much about her life. Honestly, we didn't talk often. She was lost here in the city. She just got swept away by it.
Do you have any idea why she'd be glamored as Snow White?
What? Oh, God. I'm sorry. That was probably about... She was hooking to pay down debt. It ate me up to see her that way. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie. Mm. The owner, Georgie, with all his fucking fees, it's a crock of shit. That's how they kept her under their thumb, really.
Holly, it's okay.
Puddin' and Pie, huh? What do you know about the place?
It's a real garbage dump.
We can just go check it out. We've got a lead. Maybe we can take it from here.
Lily.
Thanks for everything, Holly. Is there anything we can do to...
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
It's not charity. It's looking up for our own.
Is she... Where is she?
She's at the business office. She's taken care of.
I'm gonna have to go down there and get her. Fuck.
Please, we can handle the funeral arrangements.
No. It's a formality with trolls. We burn our dead by sunrise or... I don't know. Some old world shit will fuck your soul up.
Of course.
Okay. Good.
Let's go down to the business office and start making the necessary preparations, all right?
Give you a smile.
That club?
I'll go down there now, see what I can find out from the owner.
You were good with her. I'm impressed. Really, thanks. It just made everything easier.
Yeah, no problem. Damn. Oh, that was from the other fight. Sisters.